Hi everyone, this is DLife. We're so glad you could join us here this morning at Destiny Church.
If you're in DCY, that's Destiny Church Youth, now's your time to go and meet Sean in the foyer. Have a great morning and we'll see you again at the end of the experience.
Don't forget, we're heading to Bottolino's today after the experience. See you there.
At church, I heard a story about Samson, that he was strong. God helped Samson to do big things. I want God to help me do big things too. I asked Jesus if I should be baptized, and I felt like he said yes. I know when I get baptized, I'll be more like Jesus. And what's cooler than that?
Expand your ability, expand your capacity, expand your world.
We need to get to a place where we understand God can do amazing things. He can take nothing and make something. Look what he did with the world. It said it didn't exist and then he just spoke it into being. Do you realize that's what he can do in your life? He can speak anything into being. And what he needs you to do is believe that he can do it.
Well, that's it for DLife for this week. Have a fantastic week, whatever you're up to, and we'll see you again soon.